Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about House of the Dragons Season 2's reshoots and the reason behind it. Now originally, Season 2 began shooting in April and ended in September without any major delays in 2023, as the scripts for Season 2 were already completed and were also revised way before the writers' strike began. Now reshoots are a normal thing for movies and TV shows nowadays, but yes, any changes to the script were prohibited during the shoots because of the writer's strike, and they usually do change some sequences during the shoots, as some things look great when they are on paper, but are not really acceptable when it's actually done. Now Season 2 has already been announced to be releasing this summer, so some fans might have gotten worried if it will get delayed. In that case, the reshoots are just expected to last for 2 to 3 weeks and have already begun at Leavesden Studios. Plus, the HBO boss, Casey Bloys, has also confirmed that the second season will arrive early summer this year. So nothing to worry about. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.